Wednesday night, the Denver Nuggets on the road taking on the Dallas Mavericks. And prior to the game, former Maverick Corey Brewer receiving his NBA championship ring from Rick Carlisle and Mark Cuban. After the hardware was handed out, we get some game action in the first quarter. Ty Lawson, nice little fake, drives, and the foul. Denver trailed early on. Later in the first, Delonte West with the lob. Sean Marion puts it down. 10-point advantage for Dallas. Then Dirk Nowitzki, who has just been on fire of late. Baseline move, the step back, gathers himself, and drills it. 27-17 Dallas as we move to the second. Lamar Odom driving, lefty runner off the window over the Birdman. 10 first half points for Odom. On to the second, where Delonte West injures his right hand. He would not return. Vince Carter not very happy to take a look at that. It was a dislocation and a fracture. Now Jason Kidd finds Vince Carter, who wasn't affected for too long, apparently. Dallas holds Denver to their lowest first half scoring of the season at 39 points. Third quarter, Jay Kidd tie. Hits the tray, and then Dirk over to Kidd. Another big time three. Sean Marion, give it to the hot hand. And he strokes it. Kidd, a season high, 4 3-pointers. Dallas in control, 72-49. Vince Carter, reverse style. And he passes David Robinson, moving into 33rd place all time on the NBA scoring list. Carter doing it again. Dallas picks up the win at home in convincing style, 102-84.